Okay, we have a guest here who is with us for a couple weeks. And he's also working on a memory verse and wanted to have an opportunity to share it. Taken from a book by Joy Dawson called Intimacy with God. It was really a book about the fear of the Lord. So he's been working on a fear of the Lord verse. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi everyone, the verse is found in Romans 14:23. But if you have doubt whether or not you eat something, you are sinning if you go ahead and do it. For you are not following your conviction. If you do anything that you believe is not right, you are sinning. That's it.
Whoa, okay, that's pretty good.
2 Timothy chapter 3, verse 16 to 17. All scripture is God-breathed and useful for teaching, rebuking, correcting, and training in righteousness, so that the servant of God may be truly equipped for every good work.
Okay, that's great. Wonderful. Okay, let's see if we can. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we
Second
go.
2 Timothy 3:16-17 says is that all scriptures breathed out by God and profitable for teaching, for reproof, for correction, and for training in righteousness, that the man of God may be competent, equipped for every good work.
Okay, where's that found?
2 Timothy 3:16-17.
Okay, you ready to try again?
Yeah, I'm ready. Okay, all scripture is given by inspiration of God and is profitable for doctrine, reproof, correction, and instruction of the righteous, and that the man of God may be perfect and truly furnished to do unto all good works.
Okay, great. Are you ready?
2 Timothy 3, verse 16 and 17. All scriptures are God-breathed and it's useful to teaching, rebuking, correcting, and training in righteousness.
Okay,
so 2 Timothy chapter 3, verse 16 to 17, ESV version. All scripture is breathed out by God and profitable for teaching, for reproof, for correction, and for training in righteousness, that the man of God may be complete, equipped for every good work. Bye!
That's really good. Are you ready for your verse?
Yeah!
Okay, let's go. All right.
All scripture are God-breathed, and it's useful for teaching, rebuking, correcting, and training in righteousness, so that the servant of God may be thoroughly equipped through good works. 2 Timothy chapter 3, verse 16 and 17.
Wow,
bye, guys.
That's pretty good. All right. Okay, who's next? Coming.
That's right. Jane with her memory verse. Are you ready?
2 Timothy 3:16 to 17, New King James Version. All scriptures are given by the inspiration of God and is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness, that the man of God may be complete, thoroughly equipped for every good works.
That's wonderful. Who else we got here?
God is loving.
M. God is mighty.
M.
God never changes.
Never change.
God is outrageously good.
Outrageously good.
God is part of us.
Part of us. You want you?
God is cute.
Righteous.
Righteous.
Thank you.
S? Who's S?
S.
S?
R.
R?
R?
S is sovereign God.
Yeah.
Amen.
T.
S.
V.
God is timeless.
Timeless. You. God is a universal God.
Universal. Sounds like a cult.
V.
God is. Ano ba? Very good!
Victorious.
Oh yeah, God is our victory!
W!
God is a wonderful God! Wonderful warrior God!
X!
Extra! With the X!
No, that's not X, that's E! That's E! X. I don't think there's words for X. Is there a word for X?
X. God's eyes are like an X-ray.
Can I do the Q? The one you got the Q, right?
I'll get the Q.
Why?
Why? Yahweh. God is Yahweh.
I did my X. Now you're Z. I took your X, you're Z.
God is a zealous God.
Zealous God.
God is quintessential.